train and update on the attack there over the night. Now let's turn to Borno State, where the police command there says it's committed to intensifying its operations against criminals. The police public relations officer Nahum Daso said this while briefing newsmen on the arrest of 25 suspected criminals. Jesse Tafida reports.
It's the first briefing by the Borno State Police Command. These suspects, numbering 25, were arrested by men of the Borno State Police Command for allegedly committing various crimes. The crimes ranges from culpable homicide, theft, criminal conspiracy, unlawful possession of dangerous weapons and drugs, and fake currencies. The police public relations officer is here to brief the press on this development.
This breakthrough recorded achieved two proactive crime preventive strategies put in place by the command under the watch of the Commissioner of Police, Borno State Command, CP Yusufu Mohammed Lawal, PSC.
The Commissioner of Police wished to assure the good people of Borno State that the command shall continue to uphold high standards of professionalism and service delivery to ensure due enforcement of all laws to make the state safer and secure. Therefore, members of the public are advised to be conversant with the Borno State Penal Code Law and other matters here with State 23.
Among the suspects is this group of gang known as Malians. They specialize in snatching of people's valuables and constituted nuisance to residents. Thus, the police say, will not be tolerated.
We've dropped our subjection boss in every police station. You'll be aware that the Commissioner of Police has also unbundled the police station to draw those that have been closed in previous years, to draw the community more closer to the police. We have our complaint desks, which are available. We have the complaint response unit, which I will roll out the phone number after this. We have the PCB, the public complaint bureau, which is also available. We've also tried to reach out to drop our social media handles for people to reach out to us through community policing.
The police called on residents to take up the responsibility of reporting suspicious movement around them to security agencies. The Borno State Police Command says it will continue its quest in ridding the state of crime. It also promises to bring these perpetrators to book to serve as deterrent to others. Jesse Tafida, TVC News, Maiduguri.